So one of the things I love doing when everybody is asleep is getting some of the housework done, especially laundry. So tonight, just folding up towels and blankets. And I try to organize it from the larger towels first. It just makes me think that I get a lot done quicker. And then I kind of break down and do the smaller, maybe cleaning rags or dish rags and things of that nature. So I love it. The house is quiet. Just have some me time. Throw on some tunes or TV in the background and just get to work. So let me get to it. Disclaimer, don't laugh at our tiles. Again, we buy new tiles every so often, but my wife is a germaphobe, so she bleaches everything. So you'll see some mismatched tiles and colors, but again, everything is clean, and the most important thing is that our family can be here. So yeah, just side note. Get back to my show. Okay, so these are our kind of rags that we use to clean up spills and stuff in our home. So these are our baby's old bath towels that we've recycled over the years. We don't have any babies anymore. All of our kids are big, but we've kept them over the years, kind of sentimental a little bit, not wanting to get rid of them, but still using them to pick up kind of spills and you know, sometimes if the girls are washing their hair or something like that, they'll use these towels. By no means I'm saying I'm a perfect folder. Some people have their stuff pristine, but it gets the job done and gets it out the way.
Jesus. Beep, beep, beep.